Hello and welcome back to our channel. I am Shiraz and you are watching Currency Corner YouTube channel. Hopefully you all will be fine. Let's start today important information. I know that there are rates on bank screen. Now that they should be locked in, we should have rates on redemption center screens, which is better way to go. You should be absolutely thrilled with the rates that are available for all of our currencies. Question. Are they going to put a cap on the dinar if it goes too high? IMO, this is NRI, which means they should reinstate the value back to at least $3.22. That's the rate it was when it was brought down. 3.22 was back in 2003. What is it 21 years later? It's still $3.22. It seems to me there should be at least anywhere from 20% to 30% added to $3.22. Anywhere from $3.86, about $4.25 would be a good camping range, IMO. The Hajj and Umrah Authority in the Kurdistan region decided on Saturday to collect travel costs exclusively in Iraqi dinar instead of dollars. Like the rest of Iraq, cities with the value of cost determined at the central bank's exchange rate 1320 dinars per dollar, while giving reinstate 1 week to pay the cost and update passport data. This decision come after Niaz Naqshbandi, Director General of Hajj and Umrah in the Kurdistan region, chaired a meeting with the owners of Hajj and Umrah office in the provinces and administration of the regions. So stay tuned and join us for more updates. Press bell icon so you never miss an update from a channel. Thank you.